G'day, Nigel here from Sax School. I've got a daily tip for you today about a piece of kit that will really make a difference to your playing. I mean, to be honest with you, it's a bit of a shameless plug for one of my own pieces of equipment, I suppose, because this is something that I've invented called the Sound Reflector. You can find more about it at soundreflector.com. Well, we make these. I make them myself, actually, and we ship them all around the world. Lots of musicians, a lot of big guys all around the world, America and Europe, use these because they make a big difference to you being able to hear yourself. What you got is a big reflector here, a gooseneck, and a clamp. Now, I use this when I'm practicing by attaching it to my music stand, but I also use it when I'm gigging by attaching it to my microphone stand. And basically what it does is it helps me to hear. So when I'm playing, I can position this so that the sound bounces off the reflector and it goes straight back to me. It looks small and you can't really see it, I suppose, it's clear and all that, but it does make a huge difference because all of a sudden, there's a whole lot of your sound get bounced straight back and you can really hear what you're doing. Now that's important, particularly in a live environment, because if you can't hear yourself properly, then you lose an idea of what your tone is like and also what your intonation is like. So if you want to get on top of your intonation, get your tuning really, really good, and also to have a great, big, fat sound, then you need to be able to hear what's going on. So that's the Sound Reflector. I think it's brilliant. It's definitely worth a try out. And guys use it all around in big bands, in pop bands, in function bands, but also more importantly, just at home practicing. Anyway, I'll put a link in the notes about it. You can check it out. Hope you find that useful. And check out the other things at saxschool.com too. There's a ton of stuff going on in there that I know you'll find useful. See you next time.